All I see is blessings. Got no time for stressing. Don't believe in failures in my life. It's only lessons. They just making room for what I'm on now. I don't got a clue, but I know the one who does know how. Oh wow. It's like I'm learning the game with the maker I already know now. Destiny has my name.
You're not going to cooperate with me on this, are you?
Blast you. You shall ruin it.
Then die already and get the hell out of my way.
Blast you.
All manner of...
Is that you?
Hello, Mother.
I begged the fates that you'd return to me. Perhaps I...
Father didn't make it any easier for me. Nor would he tell me why he never sent for you after you left. So, I don't know what's going on.
I wanted to see you too. Come, speak quickly with me, that our time together here may be as full as possible, all right?
I need to know what happened between you and Father. Why are you here and not with us?
I couldn't live with myself anymore down there. After I left Olympus, a long story in itself, I came to be with your father in the underworld. It was a shock, to say the least. The others in your father's house were welcoming enough, but I never felt that I belonged.
I know the feeling, I think. But you stayed long enough to have me. Those whom I've spoken to about you, it's as you said, they have fond memories of you. And then you even had a child.
No. Your father could be very difficult, though he was gentle with me. Soon enough, we got on fine. Better than fine at times, but when I was with child, why, I struggled terribly. Because a child born of surface dwellers could not live down there.
Could not live down there according to whom, exactly? The Fates?
According to them, yes. According to your father and to Nyx. Even having heard, I took my chances anyway. But when you emerged stillborn, it was too much. I fled. I fled and came to reside here. Above the notice of the underworld. Beneath the notice of Olympus.
But why would Father lie to you? If he never wanted you, or never wanted me, surely he had the means.
I don't know. I'm wondering the same. But, oh, look at you, Zagreus. We're running out of time. It's happening again. Stay with me, please.
I'm trying, but I can't stay that much longer, I don't think.
Oh, my dear son. Then please, ask Hades what you asked of me. Why he would lie. Tell him I must know, the same as you. And you farewell. Until we meet again.
Until we...
How? How is this possible? At this... How dare you?
See you at home. Bright.
My son!
It's only me. Mother, I... discovered how come Father led you to believe that I could not survive past birth. He didn't lie to you exactly, so he says.
Wait, slow down, Zagreus. What do you mean? He told me you would not survive your birth, yet here you are. How wasn't that a lie?
Because he thought it was the truth. The Fates appointed him dominion over the entire underworld, but he would never have an heir, so he was led to understand. He never expected me to be born, much less survive.
He never expected you to survive? Then, forgive my asking, but why did you? How did you? The Fates are not known for making mistakes when it comes to such things.
Nyx saved my life. Or gave me life, I guess. Then raised me in your absence. The Fates are her daughters, right? Maybe she persuaded them to go easier on me. She cannot say more. In any case, apparently it took her quite a while to revive me, and by then you were gone.
Nyx, Of course she was involved. I only managed to escape because of her. Then she restored my stillborn son to life and nurtured him? And I never would have known unless that child, fully grown and having learned the truth, defied his father and then found me here.
Yes, although we still don't know how come Father and Nix never sent for you. Though, let me ask you something, Mother, if you please. If you had found out that I was born and very much alive, would you have come back?
Would I have come back? To see my only child? Had I but known you lived, I would have gladly gone through hell again to see you, Zagreus. Of course I would have.
Well then, what if Father didn't want you doing that?
What if he didn't want me coming back to him? Or seeing you? Oh no, you're fading again, Zagreus. You've pushed yourself too hard. But what is it you meant by what you said?
It's just a hunch of mine. I'll be...
Let's punch things up a bit. No, thank you.
Something is stirred within you.
I'm all worked up. Back to dust. Fix that for you. Think you can stop me? The underworld's power. You want to die again? Fun, I won't miss a couple coins. Which path? Malphon grows stronger. Thank you. Yes.
Things have gotten... If that is your desire, you shall call it done.
Free tortured souls.
My foster brother's wayward son.
Show me, Charon. I'll take this one. Much better. Here's the fee. My senses sharpen. I bet Tisiphone's up. I knew it. No murder. Murders her.
Ah.
He'll wrongfully accuse somebody else.
You're going nowhere, boy.
Keepsakes hold power. Let's go up. Asphodel. Chaos has evolved. To the next one. Time for another voyage aboard the Barge of Death. Thank you. this calling.
So even Demeter...
Combined power. Olympus. Give me another. Bit of a break.
Winter's greeting to you, Zagreus.
Oh, that woke me up. Don't you have something to say to me? Don't come back. Should have gotten something good back home.
Just as we were finishing cleaning up Elysium.
Go with that one. Next region. This should work. I'll destroy you.
Well done, my little scratch.
Aphrodite won't appreciate this.
Squabble can be put to bed for now. I'm better for the moment, but...
Fishing time. Right there. Another clam. Delicious.
The fates decided this for us, I guess.
I was unkind last time, stranger. Forgive my indiscretions there, or don't, but I wished to apologize.
Think nothing of it, sir. Though, if there's something I could do to help, you'd tell me, wouldn't you?
You have no power to release me from this coil, I'm afraid. So just go on about your business. And...
Thank you, sir.
great swords. Use this.
Give me a better boon.
Hit the spot. Gentlemen, I'm back.
I see my brethren failed to thwart your advance. Well, you shall go no further.
Show, my good shade. Be seeing all of you next time, all right?
of sticks. Could use the rod of fishing there.
Thank you, mate.
Strength and beauty. Sure, why not?
Think I got one.
A scupper. Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? That's quite a stash there, Charon. It is already.
Ah, little sprout.
Teamwork. Maybe I should check the other passageways before I...
Vigilant Cerberus.
I owe you one, boy.
I'm back, Father.
You know now what you're doing here is without any purpose whatsoever. Even if I don't slay you myself, you'll simply perish when you cross that threshold there. And yet you still persist.
I do. Besides, making these treks helps pass the time during the ongoing underworld renovations. And I'll be in tip-top shape once they're complete.
Would that we had a little more support. The renovations could have been complete by now. As ever, you think only of yourself.
This then.
You can't kill me. Too slow. Let's see you run from this. Yet persuaded to go back, I see.
In the name of Hades. Did Malfon shudder? warmer, finally.
Oh, it's you.
I'm back.
So good to see you again, Zagreus. Since last you left, I couldn't help but think the worst about what happened after I had left. Or soon before. You mentioned Nyx. You don't suppose that she and Hades wanted me out of the way?
I just don't think that can be. Though let me ask you, how long did you know Father? And Nyx, for that matter? Did they...
Yes. I knew them long enough to have decided, yes, that they were trustworthy. As much as anyone I've ever met. But I also know never to be trusting to a fault. I have to consider the possibility I was deceived.
Especially since neither of them is being forthcoming with me even now, right? And yet, I have this feeling something else is going on, Mother. The way that Father speaks of you, the way Nyx speaks of you, I think they care for you.
Well, they have a funny way of showing it, I think. Your father, so... you have to get through him each time you visit me?
I do. Mother, what if Father thinks that he's protecting you? Have you considered that?
Protecting me? Why, Zagreus, what do you mean by that? As you can see, I can fend for myself.
Well, you're from Olympus, aren't you? But the gods, none of them seem to know you're here, so...
What? How would you know something like that? Zagreus? Ah, curse the fates. You're leaving me again.
I won't be long. Hold that thought, Mother.
Natural causes got you again, huh? Answer.
I just got...
Any rumors swirling about the house regarding the outcome of a certain interaction I had with my father recently? Involving a great deal of violence? Because I'd like for everyone to know I won.
I wouldn't know of what you mean there, lad. For there are certain subjects so forbidden here right now that not even rumors can take hold. But just between us for the time, congratulations.
Thank you, sir. I didn't know whether I had it in me. As for the other bit, I'll keep it quiet then, for now. Probably shouldn't be tying my sense of self-worth to praise from friends, acquaintances, and strangers anyway.
Indeed, lad.
I told you, boy. I told you. There's no escape from here. Learn that the hard way, then.
You could have told me more important things. Mother left because she never even knew I was alive, thanks to you. She's got a lot of questions herself, as you can probably imagine. I'm headed back to her. You're going to cooperate?
Nonsense! Listen to me. If you have any sense remaining in that head of yours, I caution you not to discuss this herein.
Let me go. Let me find her. She demands it.
No. I'll hear no demands from you.
What news of late about Eurydice, my friend? She is as delicate as I described, no doubt. Ah, but I am dwelling on her once again.
I knew she was a talented musician, mate, but you never let on that she is an amazing chef as well. She's been hospitable to me each time we've met, though you still seem to be a bit of a sore subject.
How very understandable indeed. Were I to have been failed to be rescued from the depths of hell, mere moments from escape, I too would be quite cross with my attempted rescuer.
I'm working on it, mate.
A word. How is she, child? Queen Persephone, I mean. Has she been well up there in her abode?
She's doing well, I think. It's nice to visit her. Her residence is beautiful, a little home nestled amid the cold. All of these plants in bloom, it's difficult even to describe. And very bright as well.
That sounds quite pleasant for someone who values brightness, I suppose. Well then, I trust your visits are worthwhile for the both of you.
They are. What's for breakfast? We're settled up. Grant me the aspect of Hera. Live through me again.
know the one who does know how. Oh wow. It's like I'm learning the game with the maker I already know now. Destiny has